constructive and intuitively to correct problems is what Jose Silva calls the second phase of human evolution on our planet. We have a little video of Jose Silva during an interview. Let's listen in as to how he describes the second phase of evolution on our planet.
What is the second phase of human evolution?
Being able to go beyond the limits that we have reached. You see, we are stagnated right now, stemite. We're stuck. Mm-hmm. We have reached saturation. Mm-hmm. I mean, we have not been able to solve the problem of cancer, of leukemia, or multiple sclerosis, and many other kinds of problems. We need more intelligence to solve those problems. Mm-hmm. Something's wrong. We have not been able to get the information with the left brain. Now we're going to get it with the right brain.
So that's what the next phase will do.
It's like going from one dimension to a higher level of functioning. If everybody, we geniuses right now, mm-hmm. you can imagine what can happen to the world. Wow.
We could end pestilence. We could end
right now we only have
starvation.
Right now we only have 10% of the geniuses in humanity. Mm-hmm. We want 100%. Because 90% are causing more problems than the 10% can solve.
Reason and logic, if we've used about all the reason and logic that we can possibly come up with. You know, they have business gurus now to reinvent business and to reinvent government. What we need to do is come out with a better person. It's not the institutions that are at fault,
it's the people.
But it's that reason and logic have gone as far as they can go. We need now a spiritual rebirth.
What's missing, that spiritual rebirth. The spiritual rebirth because the right brain hemisphere is not the spiritual brain hemisphere. It's the left one. It's the right one is the right spiritual brain hemisphere. The left one is raised in the physical, material world. Word of body.
Okay. Can you just imagine if most of the people on this planet understood that they could use their mind in a spiritual dimension to help them get information and use that information to solve problems, that they could get whatever they need without having to take anything from anyone else, without having to hurt anybody else? Why, if people knew that they could do that, there'd be no more wars, there'd be no need for war, there'd be no reason for crime. We could truly have peace on the planet. We could truly have safety everywhere that we go. This is what Mr. Silva talks about as being the second phase of human evolution on our planet, when this begins to start. Come along with us on it. It started. Oh, fewer than 1% of the population of the planet has learned these techniques to be able to do this so far. You're one of the first on what we call the science of tomorrow today. When we do this, can you imagine what our world would be like? Let's listen in on Mr. Silva again as he talks a little bit about what his vision of the world would be like once we're able to do this. Mr. Silva.
It's for solving problems in general, okay? But now, family relations, schools, kids in school, habits of kids, you know, how to help them grow better in the right direction, as Papa knows, because he's smarter and more intelligent, better guide, and so on. I mean, you improve the mind, Richard. The mind is a common denominator. Everything has to do with the mind. You improve the mind, you improve everything. That's the standard right there.
Everything.
Every application of the mind improves if you improve your mind.
Yeah. And of course, it has to do with the way you think and the way you feel about, not only about yourself, but
your
about
understanding.
Other people.
I mean, your whole concept changes of life. It's like being born again. You see, you spend all your lifetime to develop 100% of the use of the left brain hemisphere, very little of the rights. Mm-hmm. Now it's like starting all over again. Not but starting with the right brain hemisphere to start and build it up and use it as much as you have used the left one. So it's like being born again, all over again. So a person who starts to use the right brain hemisphere is a different person. It's not the same person anymore.
How are they different?
I mean, in their feelings about life, about you don't want to hurt anybody, you want to gain, helping others gain, you don't want to gain at somebody else's loss. And things like this.
Right. All good things.
So as you can see, there are tremendous benefits to learning the Silva Method Basic Lecture Series to the next phase of human evolution on this planet. And as always, your satisfaction is guaranteed. You have to be satisfied that this is worthwhile to you or you don't pay a thing. Don't get left behind. Join the people who are moving forward. Imagine how this can help you in your personal life, your family, your business life. It'll be the best thing that you ever did.